Yeah, thank you for congratulations. And yeah, about the match and playing with Rafael, yeah, I have to just say that I said also after the first match what we meet, and yeah, I think his game is good for me because yeah, he's just running so far from the baseline and trying to hit the long and high shots, and then I can go for the volley or for the to attacking every single shot, and I think yeah, this is kind of my game. So yeah, I think he's not one of those like servicemen that he can hit few aces in one game. So then we are still playing on every single his serve. So yeah, I mean his game is for me much better than let's say if I'm playing with Roger, because he's playing every single shot like with the slice, and he's like much more smart on the court, and he can play much more different style. He can change it, he can serve well, then he can go for the volleys, then he can play the rallies. So and with Rafael, we play already four times, and he's just yeah, I meet him once on the clay, so that's the slow surface, that's much better for him, and now three times on the hard court and in indoor, that's advantage for me.
Did you expect it to be quite so intense in front of that crowd?
Yeah, I was expecting that because yeah, I'm playing Rafael in the Spain and on the center court 8 o'clock, and there was a full house of people, but I never expect that it's gonna be so big. And yeah, the crowd was yeah, they just see on the one way that they just see to Rafael, they want to win the match, they want to him win the tournament, and they don't know nothing else, they don't care about the other players. So I mean, this is not good for tennis because I think the tennis is like more like yeah, it's white sport, so that's not a football, it's not ice hockey. So I think the crowd is better if they know the sport and they can watch it.